sir. Looking for Captain Leo.
You must have really messed up if they sent you to Leo.
Do you know why you're here?
Yeah, because I broke chain of command.
Harp, he's not like us.
You're up.
You're commanding officer. Let me give you 60 seconds to deal with it.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
What are you, AI?
I'm Gump's AI. I'm a prototype, and my existence is classified. But I can't do this alone. I need someone who can think outside the box. That's why you're here.
I chose you.
You got a picture of her?
I'm not even having this conversation.
Hey, it's fair game, rookie.
She's a hottie. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, my gummy bear? Oh, my gummy bear.
Please, tell me what you know.
In front of him?
You can trust him.
These are your informants?
Listen, I'm a combat soldier, but I feel more than you think. I can't do this with eyes on me.
They put your tracker on your back?
Sometimes you gotta get dirty to see any real change. Welcome to the war, kid.
This seems a bit beyond protocol for whatever you are. Nothing
I
can say now.
I need you to trust me, Harp.
What will you do with so much power?
We can be good allies.
In extreme situations, I have the ability to break the rules just like you.
What's going on, Harp?
I removed this failsafe.
You did what?
If your war machine turns against you, why should I care?
How long do you think you'll survive out here on your own?
What are you using me for?
Do you trust me?